Superior, Sky Moore.
Perry, when you hit Jarrell over the middle, he started running. Did you know right then that you guys had it? And then what did you think when the ball popped out?
Yeah, he made a heck of a play. Jarrell was just being Jarrell there. The guy just came up behind him and punched it out. Just one of those things. It's just very, very unfortunate. Feel bad because Jarrell's such a good guy. And he played his tail off tonight. Caught a cut to a clutch touchdown, 4th and 7 from the goal. Yeah, I just feel bad, but you know, we fought as a team, you know, to move on.
I mean, this is the second straight week that you guys have had a chance right there at the end to tie or win, and haven't gotten it done. Is it starting to weigh on you, or how tough is it to stay positive right now?
I don't really let that stuff get to me. We'll prepare for Florida and keep on keeping on. And I thought this week, obviously, was much more positive at the end of the game than last week. Just gaining more experience. That kind of situation, we do 2-minute drills like that at the end of every Thursday practice to get ready for that situation. We just had an unfortunate play happen.
Sky, what changed after those two opening touchdowns by Tennessee? I mean, how did you guys adjust? What do you think changed from your perspective?
Just started playing, really. Everyone started fitting right, tackling, and getting in the right assignment and doing the right things.
Scott, do you worry that there is a cumulative effect from coming close and falling short a couple of times in a row? Can y'all sort of muster another energetic performance next week, you think?
No. I mean, we're still going to play for each other, fight for each other. That's not going to stop. Come out here this week, prepare for Florida, and get after them. So nothing's going to change.
For both of you guys, you have to win out to make a bowl to have at least a 500 season. Do you even look at the next three games, or is it just the one game at a time deal?
No, it's one game at a time. You can't look too far in the future because, you're not going to overlook Florida. We just got to get ready for them. And, we put together two pretty solid performances in two of the toughest places in college football to play. And, we're really close. Unfortunately, we'll get back home to our home crowd and that'll help a lot, and we'll be ready to roll.
Okay, what do you think of your new fullback?
He's an athlete. It's nice to. I love that little formation that we put in. It gives the run pass option. John made a play. He's a high school running back. He's very, very athletic. He's got great hands. And he was wide open, and he just made a play.
Perry, as the game wore on, you were able to make some more plays. What with your legs? Talk about how you were able to do that.
We saw during the week that, when we went 2x2, receiver set, they kind of left only one linebacker in the box, and, coach said that he was going to check to it. When he did, I just ran to the open area.
The throws, particularly the high throws and early in the game, was there any pattern there with you? Looked like you just missed a few high.
Yeah, probably just missed a few high. Now I don't look at all that stuff. Yeah, I don't even remember those, actually.
Sky, Dobbs had a pretty good game last year against you guys rushing the ball. How did you think you guys were able to contain him and keep him in the pocket?
Apply pressure on him, had good coverage downfield for the most part, and just allowed us to get after him. So that was pretty much the thing.
Anything else for these guys?
Thanks.
Thank you, guys.